sensitive, but I mean, this would just not any, you know, horse kind of different, you know, than what they're used to. I mean, she didn't really have a chance to get used to really anything yet.
Yeah.
But we did do quite a lot of hours with the Kingston. She can figure out what her capabilities are,
yeah.
And the emotion is not necessary. Because when she started getting emotional is when she started slipping. Thank you. she's processing everything. I'd like her to take a nice big breath. Because they tend to hold their breath, you know, they're breathing, they tend to hold their breath. You know, and I haven't, where when she first was learning, I would take her away from the drill and she made really good efforts. I'm not doing that today because this particular part, she understands. It's just she has to get used to that. That's the only, I mean, obviously, all the concepts. Once I get her on, I'm gonna take her face first out, and then I'll just kind of, and then eventually I'll ask her to come in. I have until like 11:30 if necessary, but I have a farrier coming today to get two other horses for. Oh, Mike, let's do two other horses first. And you don't mind.
Yeah. Well, sorry, Mike.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And amazing how many stories he has. Like, he doesn't repeat himself. I don't usually hear the same story twice. Pushing her right now, she has to figure out what to do with the bag. Uh-huh. So that's why I'm not pushing her. See, by the little bit of time I gave her to play on the ramp sideways, gave her an opportunity to figure out how to do it. Now, the reason I'm going to put this up is not to suddenly make a difference so I can go around and get her.
Yeah.
But otherwise, I have to let her go. Thank you. girl. Bye. All the way in. Good girl, you're trying. Good girl. Good girl, there you go. You got it. Don't go back yet. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh. ground, if you had a spot where the ground was a little bit higher, and you could do it when it was 100 degrees.
Yeah.
Well, I don't want to end on that, for sure.
Yeah.
I mean, she made such a huge effort.
Yeah, she really did.
Make one good effort, and I promise you, you can do it, because that was probably pretty cheap. Yes, I don't usually use shavers for that reason, because they seem to they take their own little sledding, you know, like little sleds. Yeah, she landed on her chin and then her knees, and then she just slid the ramp on her knees. Yeah, and then even once she got on the pavement, she was still smiling. She didn't know what to do. Like, I'm trapped in this position. She was in all but, you know, like her back feet were at the top of the ramp, so she was, you know, she was all the way in when it happened. Those will make it not slippery.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, these are extremely slippery because they're also very new.
Yeah.
You know, so they have that like almost slime, to, like almost like a gloss to them. Kind of like your rope. Like I had the team rope.
Yeah.
Rope was too slippery.
I know. I'm like, maybe we need to stuff them up somehow with sandpaper or something.
Good. Well, she started getting emotional on that ramp again, because that ramp she hadn't figured out yet, so that was part of the problem for her. But she's still kind of ready, that's the goal still. She's looking embarrassed for herself. Thank you. that's not, that wouldn't have been the same with you. No, no. I'm sure it just was very, like, emotionally traumatizing.
Yeah, actually, I'm surprised she carried, like, oh, what about you?
She's frozen.
Yeah,
like, she, like, the fear of what was happening was just froze her. Almost in the, like, they say, like, the senior mayors, when they feel like they're done, the senior mayor can't get back up to laying down. They'll just give up. So she had kind of that give up thing about her. I just guess. Slip.
Yeah,
often that's like where the hind foot slips off and it sets them, you know, scares them for the rest of the feet. Honestly, that, like, the hopes of repeating that are good, but in the same sense, like, that's a good place to quit, where she got her back foot back on it and then thought her way out of it. The spill in her nose is actually shook me enough that I think my energy's not going to be confident for her. her willingness was there, just the ramp was the issue for her. I wish there was like a way, like you could put in some kind of wedge that would cause us to get up a little bit higher, you know, like a giant rubber wedge, you know, like, I'm like the inventor.
Yeah, I know.
Like a giant rubber wedge that would just get this one to more level. Not to them, it wouldn't be a big deal to step